Hello! Welcome back to another episode of Wazzy Watches. I'm... Something reeks. Hey, Wazzy Watches! And today, we are going to be watching No Man's Land, The Rise of Reeker, which is the sequel to last week's video, Reeker. I actually enjoyed Reeker more than I thought I was going to. It was actually quite a surprise for me, because at the very start, with that little graphic half a face thing he was doing, I was quite like thinking with the movie going to be like, oh, is this going to be this feels like it's going to be a low budget, not so great movie. And then I watched it, and the rest of it made up for that little thing at the start, and I actually really enjoyed it. The people I thought were going to survive didn't survive, and it just, and then it's for that twist at the end to be like it was all like an afterlife kind of thing, where they had actually all died in a crash, and I'm assuming like the Reeker person was like the Grim Reaper and he was coming to get them. So yeah, I quite enjoyed that movie. So, but now, the issue I've got with things like that is when you make a sequel to a movie that is unexpectedly better than you expect it to be, I slightly worry that then it kind of goes down in quality. Most sequels tend to be inferior to the originals. There are very few that are better. So, obviously, Terminator 2, for me, is by far superior to Terminator 1. Aliens, I would say, is superior to Alien 1, but they are two completely different movies when you think about it. Because Alien 1 was pure horror, like, it's in the vents, you don't know where it is, and it's, where's it coming from, whatnot. But then Aliens is, like, action horror. So, I suppose you could, if you look at it like that, they're two different movies and both classics in their own right. Jaws and Jaws 2, for me, are amazing movies. I love the Jaws franchise. I'm even fond of 3 and partially fond of 4, just for the fact that it's a giant shark, I guess. I like shark movies. And I really enjoy slasher movies. That's the one I like, slashers. So I can't wait to get to the Hatchet series, because, you know, just because he's, I just imagine him like being like Jason without the mask. And that's one I've wanted to watch for a long time, the Hatchet series, and I can't wait to get to that. But yeah, so today's video, as I've said, is No Man's Land, Rise of Reeker. I'm expecting more of the same. I'm not expecting a better movie, but I am expecting more substance, I guess. Like, you've established yourself now as a movie. Low budget, but you've established, you know, your character, and what you're about. So I'm expecting more of that. So, yeah, let's get to the movie. Imagine that I have died, and you have all died, and you having to watch this movie is your form of afterlife, and I am your Grim Reaper coming to collect you, and you die watching my movie reaction. You would die watching my reaction. Couldn't think of a worse way to go. Oh, we're starting in the exact same location from the looks of it. 1978, oh. Well, this is actually in the past then. Oh. That looks like a bear on the road. There is a bear on the road. Oh no, it's not a bear. Never mind. It was just very, ooh. Now, don't stop and pick him up. Don't stop and pick him up. He looks like a cowboy. Howdy, Pilgrim.
I shouldn't be doing this, but it's dangerous out here.
Yeah.
You never heard of the Death Valley Drip?
No. No. Drive on. Nope, drive on.
It's a sad state of affairs when a man can't trust a fellow man.
No, yeah, when you say things like that, I wouldn't trust you either, mate. You're very... That was a terrible throw. Terrible throw. Keep your eye on the road. Ah, oh, but Jesus. Don't go back! Honestly, you were in the clear. Is he the one that's killing people? That...
I can do that.
Wow, that absolutely flipped it. I honestly would... I did not see that coming. Oh! Holy shit. I did not see that coming. Fair play. Fair play to you. That flipped that. Honestly, I thought... Yeah. Okay. Also, that opening was a lot better than the first one, because the first one you didn't know what was happening, why his face was fingered. But I'm assuming it was from the hit in the deer. But in this one, his leg hanging off actually looked... Like, he was crawling away and his leg was like rolling around. Like, that looked more realistic than half a face. So already I feel like that's an improvement. This may be a sequel better than the original. We'll have to wait and see. Oh, we're straight back in it. Oh!
If I had stayed in the shop, I would have never earned such a colorful nickname.
Practice makes perfect.
Cat got your tongue. What are you smelling it for? It's clearly blood. Get on your bike and chase him. He's a serial killer. Technically, if we eat cereal for breakfast, are we serial killers? Just a different spelling of cereal. Is he the Reeker? He's got the gas mask. Oh, whoa. Don't announce yourself. The guy's a serial killer. Just burst through the door and shoot him.
Freeze! Underneath! You have the right to remain silent.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Well, you've left him alone in there. Oh, okay. Oh, he's not going to saw off his arm, is he?
You have the right to remain.
It's going to be his hand just swinging in the cuffs. Yeah, there you go. Well, you left him alone in a shed full of tools. What did you think was going to happen? You're dead now. There's no way you're alive. He dropped your gun.
Deputy. They tell me my work here is done.
What?
Exactly. It's a job.
But it's not a job if you don't have a boss.
What about the voices?
They can't hear those. You're just loopy.
Killing in this world is practice for my afterworld calling that I serve at the universe's discretion.
So he's going to be, he is the Reeker, isn't he? He is going to be the Reeker.
Do that these voices aren't real.
You're coming up.
You think you know what's real?
You think you know me? On this day, I see clearly. Yeah. Oh, they're putting him down like a rabid dog. What are they doing? Oh, they're gassing him. I've never seen an execution that involves gas. Lethal injection, yes. Electrocution, yes. What the f- So he is that thing that was chasing everyone. Now. Now! We've just had the whole shaky cam thing. Oh, is that him? A bit older.
I always said I wanted to retire where it's cold. It'd be nice to freeze my ass off.
We're gonna miss you, Sheriff.
Nah, you're not, cause he's gonna die. There's no way he survives. Root beer.
Get a balance going with creamers and the sugars, and they always mix it up.
Yeah. I mean, okay.
Asshole.
Hey, that asshole is a new sheriff.
Oh my God, it's What do I know him from? I know him from summer.
Shouldn't we be doing something?
Breakfast? What is wrong with having breakfast? You need the protein, the breakfast, to start a long day of fighting crime. Oh, that's horrible. So, some sort of accident has got to happen for all this Reekery shit to come thingy, Annie. So, what, like, the diner explodes or something? It's like a low-budget version of the elevator from The Shining. Oh, don't put your hand in it, you scruff! You know what, luckily for you, like, in this day and age, there is hand sanitizer everywhere. Now, soak that stuff in. Just cover yourself. You want to be clean. You want to be clean.
I just want to be pure.
That's not clean. Oh my God, you son of a bitch!
I'm afraid to ask what you were doing with it in the kitchen.
My dead dog.
I'm also afraid as to why the fact you ran towards her with that.
Some help. I'll be okay.
Oh, so.
No, really. Oh, wait. Come on, hey, we gotta get him to the hospital. Let's go.
You stick to the plan. You put four in the pump?
Yeah.
Fuck. He's gonna die. He is bleeding out.
Between all that money and anybody wants to take it, a couple of rent-a-cops clocking minimum wage.
Hey, well, don't put your life at risk for minimum wage. I bloody wouldn't.
I need your help.
You always need something.
This is serious.
Well,
and cheating on me with my sister wasn't. Whatever you're selling, I'm not interested.
Damn! You cheated, son of a bitch. You gonna die. You gonna die. Oh, you've been found.
Away from the civilian.
We don't want to let him off our sight. Let's move right now.
Hey, get back. I am still the sheriff here. It's my last day. It's my call.
Well, you're going to get everyone killed. Oh no. Right. Yeah, I knew it. The accident's going to be they blow up the entire place and everyone's dead. So more bodies for the killing after.
Don't move. Let him go. She's dead if you don't, I swear to God. Let him go. Please, just let him go. Now!
I'm a doctor. I can help your friend.
Oh, God.
We just want to get out of here. Nice and easy.
It's just your voice. It just doesn't match it. Wow.
Now, officer down. Send medical and fire.
Let's go. Come on.
Yeah, I think your friend's dead. That must be the Reeker coming to play.
I couldn't save him.
You're out. You tried.
Yeah, but now you've got a nice tan, so, you know, everything works out for... not for the guy in the car.
If we didn't have to stop and see your girlfriend, we wouldn't be in this shit!
What did you do?
We gotta disappear. A car. I'll find another one!
In the middle of nowhere? Good luck. Maybe wrangle some horses.
With the waitress?
Yeah.
We have a hostage situation. Hello.
Yep, you're in Reeker land now. I want to know how you all died. See, now, you know what's happened, essentially, because of the first one. It's told you that, you know, everyone is... there was an accident, some of these people have died. So now, essentially, each of these movies, if they do any more, would be about finding out who dies, because you don't know who survived, who died, and how they died.
Fine, leave. It's what you do when things get tough, you leave. Go.
You cheated on her. That's not things getting tough. You fucking slept with someone else.
Tell him where the keys are, Maya.
My purse. In my locker.
Maya is MIA for missing in action.
You go with her.
Also Maya.
Make sure we're not followed.
I do not like that ball guy. And not for Figgy. I just feel like his acting is subpar.
Where's Robbie?
Out of here, where we're going.
Hey. You smell that?
Uh-oh.
Bad smells are nature's warning.
Nature sure is hell warning us.
Are you okay?
Base, there's been an explosion.
He's just remembered the smell from when it was that bald guy at the start that... took me a second there.
We're still here. We're okay.
Well, okay for now. We'll see how we go.
You're not gonna get away with this. There's no sunset.
You'll get never get away. Oh. Whoa!
If I don't.
Wow. As if you're gonna scream at her like that. You cheat on her and he speaks to her. No wonder she fucking left you. Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Kill him?
No, I'm not gonna kill you. But Pinky will.
Well, you're gonna die.
Your wife left you for your captain. Roughed him up, got kicked off the force.
Word spreads quick around here.
Oh, don't worry. Most people who live here are running from one thing or another.
Aye, well, you'll all be running from Reeker.
Maybe we can carjack, huh?
There hasn't been another car since we got here. We're in the middle of nowhere.
What do you want me to do?
In the middle of nowhere!
I'll find the keys, okay? I'll find them, alright? I'll find them.
What's the spirit?
Oh, just shoot him, man. Just fucking shoot him.
Yes?
I don't know.
It's a banker. Nope. Not a fucking chance. Boop.
bomb shelter.
Huh. Well, that would have been useful before when the car exploded. But you weren't there, so it wasn't. Something's going on. It was a wall! He bumped into a wall. What are you shitting yourself for?
So you're the little shit that robbed the casino.
Fuck you!
Who the fuck is he? Oh, I get it. They're the ones that have arrived on the scene, and the bald guy's dead, definitely. And then he stood over his body, going, "So you're the little shit that robbed the casino," and that's why. Yeah, I get it, because it's similar to the first one. Whee! Water slide. Technically, does that make that a poop shoot? Who the fuck is that?
It's that.
Shit.
It's a purple rabbit foot keychain. Not funny.
No, but definitely. Why would you dive into that? Why would you go literally covered in chunks of shit?
We keep our eyes on him until help comes.
He's literally the chunks of shit.
What the?
What? What do you see?
Just the random guy running around naked. Oh, not naked, but...
It could be anywhere.
They could. But they're not.
What are you talking about?
Psych.
Look, if this means we're even,
we
can live with
that. We are far from even.
I just swam through shit for you, Maya.
See, that's where you're wrong.
No, you swam through shit for yourself.
He couldn't have gone far.
Yeah, he hasn't. He's right behind you.
I said drop the weapon!
Guys!
Oh, shit.
Oh! Oh!
You all right?
Yeah, same story, different day. We need help!
There's a guy with his heart hanging out.
Take plenty of water. Be back by sundown. Hey. Take this.
He's got a gun. Oh no, that guy stole it, didn't he? Oh no, no, he's got a gun. Has he got a gun? I don't know. Don't run.
This is Mr. Anderson.
Mr.
He was
Anderson.
Scheduled for surgery today.
Surgery?
Died on the surgery table. Yep, and he didn't.
Pull over.
Oh, come on, Binky, what now, all right? We're...
Stop the car.
I can take a shower, all right? I'll take a shower.
Stop the car and get out.
What are you doing?
I'm starting over.
Wow, you're being screwed over. Wow. Ah, well, I never trusted that guy anyway. I never trusted him. He was such a bitch. Okay.
You okay? Did you see that?
Well, no, clearly not. Otherwise, she'd have probably freaked out. Much like you're doing.
You really didn't see that?
Who the hell's this now?
You haven't made any weapons? You don't know where you're at, do you?
Yeah, your family called in, said you were missing. Wandered away from home. You'd been drinking.
Something terrible must have happened to me.
So he's the only one that knows.
I think you should consider waiting with us, out of the elements.
I warned you.
I mean, I wonder if he, like, was telling his family, like, look, here comes my big part, this is my big part. And they're like, well, yeah, you're going to fight and help him survive and do all this. And he's like, yeah, something like that. Something like that. And then he's just gone. Can't get out of the town. I love the little sound effect they've got, though. You can't leave the town because you've had an accident and you're being hunted down by the Grim Reaper or some such thing. The Reeker. The Grim Reaper! Oh my god, he's the Grim Reaper.
What is going on?
Hey, well, that's unfortunate for the bald guy who's going to crash his car into a bloody wall, innit? Yep. How are you alive?
What's wrong with you?
Mickey, your head, man.
Oh!
Here.
I mean, there's no way in hell you're alive at the end of this anyway, no matter what. You have literally lost the top half of your head and that side of your face. So should you make it to the other side, being whatever it is, you're dead. What are you seeing? Oh, the town again. I couldn't see that for a minute and it's so, like, in the distance. Oh, no, he's not. He's found the fucking shack. He's found Rika's shack. Where are you going to get water from?
Don't look at it.
I wasn't.
Carlos?
Oh, what happened to you?
Badass black thing's chasing me around with a flamethrower.
Black thing?
He's hunting everyone here, man.
Hunting?
Watch him.
How are you alive? Oh, you're not alive. It's just between life and death, innit? Yeah, it's you.
I don't have a nose.
I wouldn't stick around here if I was you.
Carlos!
I don't
Carlos,
have a nose.
Wait, Carlos!
You smell like I have a cold. I don't have a nose. I don't have a nose.
Oh, there's just a little matter of an invisible wall that's keeping us all trapped here. That and a smelly-ass Grim Reaper-looking thing.
Grim Reaper.
I would pour you a coffee, but I think you need this.
Yeah. Get a bit of JD down you. Oh, you've got pissy hands now.
Worried about the cash? What about your face?
Yeah, right. Now I got nothing. Can't even afford to buy a new fucking face. The right price. They can make a man into a woman, fillet and fold your penis right up inside. Why not?
Yeah, you're on fire, mate. Good job you ducked.
Freeze!
FBI!
This problem with the world, it ends.
Now! Okay. Now!
Okay.
Hand me on your head.
Okay.
It does end. He's not telling that. He's not lying.
Look, I just think we should stick together.
armed robbery, attempted murder, resisting arrest.
He's not resisting, he just said take me to jail.
Your heart, it's beating, but it's so slow you should be in a coma or dead.
You're the doctor.
So he could be dead.
Well, we can't hurt ourselves. The only thing that can hurt us is this one. Is this death.
Ah, so the crash, the reason you could walk around with a head missing and stuff like that was because you can't kill yourself, death can kill you. Well, that's not true, because in the last one, that guy jumped through a window and put glass through his own neck and that killed him. And he jumped through the window, he did it to himself. So, there you go, continuity error.
I'll stay.
Well, don't drink. Jesus. Actually, do drink, you numb the pain of the death when it comes to get you.
Deputy.
Why have you fucked off on him, you horrible bastard?
Hello?
Over here. Over here.
Hello?
You see, what I found is the best way to avoid being murdered in this kind of situation is to shout hello, so whatever it is that's hunting everyone could hear you and come and kill you. That is the best way to survive. No, do not go in there. Someone tells you it's in there, you stay the fuck out of there. I've played Until Dawn. That's not the legs of the guy from the last film, is it? Who the fuck is
Look
that?
Out.
Radiation accident at the power plant. It could have messed with the electronic transmission.
I was just trying to come up with excuses. Oh no, not another toilet death. Someone's in here.
Hello?
Someone's in here. She's looking down like, is that me? Jesus, I stink. I reek. I'd be sat on that toilet now like, excuse me. The fuck is that? Oh, you're just helping it along on its journey to the afterlife. Never put your back to a window. Is the deputy dead though? I don't know if he's actually dead. Is he actually dead? Oh, he's alive! Fuck! No way did the doctor die! Oh, I can't believe the doctor died. I like the doctor.
I don't get it. This thing is a serial killer.
Was
a serial killer. It still is. Serial collector now.
What about us? Now.
Well, if there's nothing left of him, he can't hurt us. We have to completely destroy him.
Where's your wounds gone? You've got a fractured skull. Even the thing's gone off your head and everything.
We need a timer.
Well, there must be a clock around here somewhere that
he's going to sacrifice himself to kill the thing.
We fill the tank with gas when it swishes around the ball.
Vapors.
Now this will give us about 15 seconds before the vapors and the ball ignite. Perfect.
So, what, take the toilet bowl? Yeah, you're going to sacrifice yourself with a grenade, and I don't actually... Either you're going to sacrifice yourself with the grenade to kill him, or you're going to sacrifice yourself with a grenade and it does nothing and you just die.
If it had been up to me, he would have gotten away. I ran. I was always afraid that you or everybody would find out what a fraud I was.
I mean, it'd
have been nice to have you around, hero or not.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Papa, can you hear me?
Dad.
Oh, you called him daddy. Well, dad.
Be careful.
Thanks.
Son.
Ha ha ha
ha! Emotional moments. Emotional moments. We're having a good time here, Daddy! Let us bond over this septic tank! Oh, it's a gas tank. There he goes to sacrifice himself.
Sheriff?
Sheriff? Where's the sheriff? Buddy, that's so loud. I can hear that over my headphones.
Sheriff!
Yeah.
Fucking hell!
Hey! Hey, asshole! I'm back!
Damn.
There was a cannon.
What?
It's another explosion.
What the fuck?
Oh my God. He's breathing.
How? The fuck, man? Yeah, you're on his table now.
Can you just tell Satan?
Yeah, he's dead. That's where the bullet hit him in the head. That's where he got shot when he was in a gunfight, right in the head. Bet you.
Don't worry, okay? I got your back. It's alright.
We're gonna get out of this, or we're gonna die trying.
What are we doing?
Waiting.
So we open the propane valve, we flush. We dive in the bomb shelter and it's goodbye, asshole.
No. I mean, what are we doing?
Oh, God. In the middle of this, you want to try this? Jesus, love.
Living in the moment.
If we're actually living.
Yeah, I was going to say. Let's not jump to conclusions.
No, what?
A cop car.
No, hey, Maya,
hey.
Maya, wait!
If he can't see it, he's dead and she's not.
Help! Help!
Maya! Oh.
Maya, run!
What's he just done?
Come on!
What has he actually just done to her? What did he actually just do to her? He just stabbed her.
Maya, in the shelter now!
Hey!
What are you doing?
I am not letting you die here alone.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, apparently. Oh!
Take me and Mike. Payback's a bitch, isn't it?
Okay. Yeah, let's see what happened then.
Miss, don't move. Help is on its way.
Oh, he's alive. He's alive. Okay, he's alive.
Didn't make it through surgery. Told you. Fuck you. At
the Six Corners off Old 64. Two survivors en route. Tag him and bag him.
Only two. Oh.
Log your coordinates and run. Report to the Six Corners. Officer down.
Oh, wow. So the guy, a boyfriend, didn't survive. He dove over her and protected her from the explosion, but he didn't survive.
He saved your life.
Oh, he died?
He died?
When I heard the big boom, I called for help. That's when I heard the second big boom.
So there were two explosions?
Yes!
First one being the car. Oh, there's the bird.
Where are you? I need you here now. Officer down.
Oh. Yeah, there's the bullet through the head for him. Wow.
This thing threw me.
Yeah, there's his mean crispy fried.
You told me.
I told you what?
What to do with her?
No, I didn't.
Someone did.
He's gonna be the new Reeker.
Where is she?
Exercising.
Okay. Well, you're the next Reeker, kid. Wow. Okay. So, that was No Man's Land, The Rise of Reeker. See, now the issue I have with this type of film is because of the first one establishing what had happened. Like, the first one, it was like a twist at the end where it's like, oh, this is all happening in the in-between. But in this one, you know that now, so then you look for the signs, so it kind of takes away this, you know, the surprise at the end of what's happened, because you kind of know what has happened, essentially. Like, it did take me more than a second to figure out that the sheriff was shot in the head. And the explosion killed, you know, these people. It was easy enough to figure out. I did prefer the first one, I do think. In terms of story with this one, I suppose it expands more on who the Reeker is, and that it is, the Reeker is more of a symbol than, it's not just one person. Like, obviously they just blew up the previous Reeker, and now this kid is in line to become the next Reeker, as it shows at the end. So, I suppose the fact that the Reeker can be a multiple amount of people kind of clears it up a little bit as to, you know, every time you kill a Reeker, a new Reeker is born, kind of thing. So, if they were to do more sequels, they could do infinite amounts of sequels if they really wanted to, because it never stopped, because obviously evil never dies. Evil dies tonight! In terms of rating, I'm going to have to say, I don't want to give it a thumbs down, because it's not that I didn't enjoy the movie itself, but I don't think it was good as the first one. I also think it lacked the kind of thrill of the first one. There was a lot more predictability because you knew what to expect in this one. So this, I'm going to enjoy this, but I am going to give it a rating. Oh, I love it when a film gets a rating. So so it's neither thumbs up nor thumbs down. It is a from me. So yeah, that was No Man's Land, The Rise of Reeker. Next week we will be watching another request. It was requested by from a friend of mine, Scottish gamer Stuart to watch Ghostbusters Afterlife. It is the only Ghostbuster I haven't seen, so I will not be covering the rest of them, just the new one. But yeah, so if you like this video, don't forget to click that like, subscribe, turn on the little bell notification so you're notified when we post, which should be every Monday, and we will see you next time.